Hey there everybody, welcome back. According to spoilers, in the latest episodes, Jack Everett will make some difficult decisions that have significant impacts on his family's problems, his rival relationships, and his life in the future. These choices will affect not only himself, but also other lives in Genoa City. Jack Everett has been liable to go through a roller coaster of emotions for years because of so many complicated events in his life. He has to deal with family conflicts, sad and failed romantic relationships, business rivalries. Jack suffers a very tough moment when he's about to say goodbye to Dina Mergeron. When her disease is becoming worse, Jack, Ashley and Tracy makes a decision that is to take her home before she goes for good. They want to take care of her and stay by her side during the last weeks of her life. About Jack's love, besides Phyllis Summer, there is a woman who is the deepest love of his life. This is Lauren Abbott, whom we first met in Vietnam. They have a child who is Kimo Abbott. Kimo will go to Genoa City and visit Dina before she passes away. Carl Albert is another child of Jack. Carl is smart and very good at business, so he has been helping Jack a lot at Jabo Company. As you know, Victor Newman is one of Jack's competitors in business. Jack has been fighting against Victor for years to protect and develop his company that his father, John Albert, poured his heart and soul into. After Dina departs his life, Jack can change his attitude about everything in life, and maybe he will not want to compete with Victor anymore. Do you think it will happen? Do you think Victor and Jack can be friends? Seems like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.